how are you today?
Hello, I'm good, thank you. It's been a good day.
So, could you introduce yourself?
Sorry? My name is Fakhra Al-Mansouri. I'm the founder and the game designer at Hybrid Humans Game Studios.
So, would you tell us about the Hybrid Humans?
Sure. I founded the company last year. I teamed up with a friend of mine. We started to build the game Hybrid Humans. And then our team expanded to being from 2 members to 8 members. Some of them are core members and some of them freelancers. So last week we released our first game, Hop Hop Away, on iOS and Android. It's a proud moment for us.
So what is the current project that you guys have?
The current project that we have? It's Hop Hop Away. Right now I'm working on marketing the game and trying to get it out there to the public so they know more about us and hopefully they download the game. It's a paid app. It's only for 11 dirhams. The most frequent thing people ask us is like, why is it a paid app? Why is it, isn't it free? So that's to answer their question is it's because we're designed a full game experience for them. And so there's no BS of freemium cuts of ads or in-app purchases. You get the full game experience and we get the full amount instead of being like 2 dirham, 3 dirham. So 11 dirhams is not that much anyway for a game. And it has more than 60 levels with mini games and it's a lot of content in a game. And our next project that we're currently working on, the team is working on, we started working on it 2 weeks ago, so hopefully that should be in production in a couple of weeks. So we're trying to test out how the game is fun or not, so we're trying to tweak it. It's a lot of work. We're trying out a new idea and a game for mobile devices. And for big future projects, once we have a bigger team, I want to do a game for PC and consoles because those are the kind of games that I like to play. I'm not really into mobile games. I prefer consoles and PC. So hopefully that'll be the big project. So if there's anyone there who is interested in making video games, they should contact me and we could discuss it and work out something.
What do you think about developers in UAE?
We're a very small community, unfortunately. There aren't any game developers besides myself that I know of. Whenever we do game jams or we like hang out or something, it's mostly guys. So I urge girls who are game developers to come and like be visible, be in social media, contact me or contact any of the guys. So we can hang out and try to build out this community. I do try to do workshops on the side. To teach people how to start making their own video games, and I hope that encourages people, especially girls, to start getting to this industry. It's already small outside the world, outside the UAE, like in the US or in the Europe. Girl developers are tiny compared, the ratio is tiny compared to the guys in the industry, so I hope that encourages them to get out there and make video games, because it's best thing ever, to be honest. You play games for fun and you give them for research and you play them to make your own games.
So what do you think about Games15?
I think it was very hot, very, very hot. Besides the technical issues of no ACs available, I think it was great. I met a lot of people. I think it was a great opportunity for us business-wise. We met social media support. We met other opportunities that we're going to explore now. I think it's a great business opportunity for us. And I hope our game sales pick up after this event. People will know more about us. I think it was great.
So do you want to add anything else for the people out there, developers, whatever?
I think I would say consider making video games because they're the best thing ever. It's so invigorating. My head keeps popping with ideas like popcorn kernels. I rarely sleep. I only get like 4-5 max hours of sleep every day because it's fun to stay awake and make them. So yeah, make video games either for yourself or if you want to get your own studio later. So yeah, that's it. Or do whatever makes you happy, because definitely gaming makes me happy.
Okay, thank you so much for your time. This has been great. Thank you so much.
Thank you for yours. Thank you.